Welcome to the introduction of the Promira Serial Platform and its comprehensive feature set. In this video, we will discuss why the Promira Serial Platform was designed and some of its most significant features. When we set out to determine the future of total phase test and measurement tools, we surveyed and interviewed hundreds of customers to understand their current pain points and future project expectations. It was through this customer feedback and input that the idea of the Promira Serial Platform was conceived. The Promira Serial Platform was created to be an all-in-one development tool for embedded systems development with the goal of providing a tool that will grow with projects as requirements change and as technology continues to progress. This tool is called a platform because of its architecture. The architecture allows for licensing and adding new features through software applications. The Promira Serial Platform offers benefits over the previous generation of host adapters, including integrated level shifting that ensures the ability to work on a variety of voltage levels, ranging from 0.9 to 5 volts, without the need for additional accessory boards. This reduces both setup complexity and project costs. The high-speed USB connectivity to the host system provides high performance and convenience for benchtop programming, testing and emulation. The pipeline architecture allows for gapless shifting of commands for reduced interbyte delays. Ethernet connectivity allows for benchtop work or remote control of the device for easy collaboration across various teams and locations. The ability to supply a total of 200 milliamps of power allows the Promira platform to easily power downstream devices. And the new architecture that enables you to download new applications to the Promira platform anytime, anywhere. The Promira Serial Platform was designed to be tough and small, yet powerful and fast. With its small physical footprint and aluminum chassis, the Promira platform is portable and extremely durable, making it an excellent tool for benchtop as well as field applications. The Promira Serial Platform currently supports the ability to act as an eSPI master with clock speeds up to 80 MHz or as an eSPI slave up to 20 MHz. Depending on the eSPI license, up to 8 slave selects and 16 GPIO lines can be accessed along with support for single, dual, and quad I/O programming. The Promira Platform also is capable of acting as an I2C master and slave at 3.4 MHz and allows access up to 12 GPIOs. Additionally, applications are available for sniffing the eSPI bus up to 66 MHz quad I/O or for monitoring an A to B system. The Promira Serial Platform is one of the most advanced tools Total Phase has ever created, with full support for Windows, Linux, and Mac operating systems and a free API. The Promira platform is an ideal tool for all developers, from hobbyists to the most advanced embedded systems engineers. To learn more about the Promira Serial Platform, visit our website at www.totalphase.com or contact our technical sales team for more information.